up the engines.
Spends a fortune to maintain the lodge, but I'd say it's worth every credit.
I hope you are satisfied with the quarters available to you.
Look at you two. I'm jealous. I tried following up on some leads myself, but came back empty-handed. They could be anywhere, can't they? Embedded in a rock, or in the hands of an unsuspecting novelty goods trader? Couple of scans from the eye, but it looks like you got there first. Shame on me for taking the scenic route, huh? I catch myself just staring at the collection sometimes, wondering what it all means. Maybe that's how our ancestors felt when they were looking up at the stars for the first time.
They didn't just gawk at the stars, Mateo. They explored. They tested. Science brought us to space, not daydreaming.
I disagree. What's the point of science if not to enable humanity's dreams? And where do those dreams come from?
Not every dream is a pleasant one. I agree with Noel. The world is what moves us forward.
You're with me, right? Science or dreams? Which one is the true muse of space exploration? Neutrality? In a debate? I guess your side forfeits.
How can you forfeit if you don't even take a side? You're getting rusty with your comebacks, Mateo.
Playing it safe, eh? I don't blame you. Getting mired in a debate with Mateo and Noel can be an all-day affair.
You know what? I just realized I completely overtook this whole conversation. This should be about you and Andresia celebrating a win for the group.
I do not mind being asked to join in the debate. It was good to hear everyone's sides. But I do agree that we accomplished something together. Thank you for your help. I have no objections. Let us see what else we can find out there.
Noel, pulling some interesting data from those new artifacts. Tell the Rook to meet me back on board the station.
Oh, thank you, but it was not necessary. We succeeded.
I hope you are satisfied with the quarters available to you.
Come on. There are worlds to conquer. Hello. Yes, of course. You might find it absurd, but honestly, the Lodge... I have never been surrounded by such a remarkable group of people, present company included. It has been a very long time since I have been someplace that could possibly feel like home. There are worlds beyond count out there, but that feeling is rare and precious. I have done so in the past, when necessary, but I am not the best pilot, and it seems prudent to apply my skills where they are most useful. Lately, that means aiding you, and that, I think, has worked out very well. Honestly, I cannot answer that. So many years have been driven by survival in intense circumstances. Leisure time has... it's been in short supply, and I suppose I have conditioned myself to not think about it much. I do enjoy combat training, though I suppose that is hardly the answer you are looking for. You have given me something to consider. Thank you for that. I enjoy the conversation. Goodbye.
Just a private conversation. Nothing worth mentioning.
A little busy right at the moment. Mm-hmm.
and succeed at that before we are discovered.
Thank you. ship can heat the juice every couple landings. They'll cause plenty of havoc if left.
Satisfying moment to return to your ship.
All systems looking good, boss. Always a pleasure. Everything's fine by fine, Captain.
This is a beautiful place, don't you? Am I carrying something you need?
Thank you.
Now that those artifacts aren't just blips of hope in the blackest sea, I found an interesting pattern. The love anomaly generated by one of those artifacts? It matches one on another planet. A bigger one. This one has been in my list of possible artifact sites for a while, but the profile didn't quite match. Now that we've got more artifacts, the similarities are as clear as day. Alright, let me transfer over the data. But I need you wearing caution boots for this one. No telling what this thing is or why it's so large. Going to send you the mark close as I can, but I'm having trouble pinpointing the source. You'll need to explore the area on foot. Put your scanner to work. Don't know what you'll find. Keep your eyes open. You're looking for the eye of the storm. Whole thing is a whirlwind. But getting to the source, need to wear your patience thick.
Any adventure you can fly away from. Is that how the saying goes?
Any organic material.
Now would be the time. Apparently, when freezing to death, one may experience a warm, cozy feeling. I would prefer not to verify that firsthand.
Everything looks good on my station, Captain.
Yes?
Yes.
You do not need to ask me if you may ask. You may just ask. Is that it then? Scanner review.